Kariobangi Sharks are edging closer by the day to being promoted for the first time to the Premier League. Sharks, who beat Palos FC by a solitary goal, attribute their win to their patience.
Palos is a good side, and actually, technically, tactically, they were present. Technically, tactically, so I'll say patience. Patience paid it off.
Kariobangi Sharks and Palos almost a similar way of playing. So I knew from the word go, whoever is going to get the first goal or the last goal will be the man laughing. But all in all, it's okay. But it was a good game. Tactically, they played well. We also played well. They utilized their chance. We failed to get our chance. But that's how it is.
With three matches to go, Sharks only need 3 points to qualify, and they are hoping to give their best as Palos FC are already looking into their next season.
I'll say there are three tough matches to go. Actually, it needs 100% concentration from the players. Actually, they have already given up. They've already given up a very good show. So actually, from where they have come from, it has been a long journey. I think for the short journey, they just need to put their minds together.
We hope to win all three matches, but to be honest, I don't see myself moving to the Premier League side. Maybe next season, we go back, we plan well, and again we try our luck. But for this season, based on that we've lost three matches, the chances are not there.
Here are the results from the other matches.
Ah!